anyway, and we'll have the audience in tears. You're right.